We're expanding our line of lead screw motor actuators to include not only the external versions, but now to include the non-captive family as well. Different diameter, different leads that you can get for the screws and things that fill out the full range of the product. What makes a non-captive actuator unique is that it allows the screw to pass completely through the motor. People will use this in places where they need shorter stroke applications. The screw ends are typically fixed, and then the motor will be what moves. So you'll mount your load here, your payload, your gripper, whatever it is you're moving. You'll mount to the motor, and then that provides the motion. You'll notice also that there's a little bit of axial motion in the screw, and you'll often see these with some sort of linear guidance attached to it that will stiffen the entire assembly and then increase your load capacity as well. The screws are rolled right here at PBC Linear. We hold tolerances of 3/1000ths of an inch per foot as far as the lead accuracy. That's 3 times better than the published specifications of leading competitors. In addition to that, you'll notice that this nut here has a band around it, a spring around there. Most non-captives don't have any kind of anti-backlash control, whereas here with this band, you get continuous force closing the nut down onto the screw, and you get anti-backlash capabilities that are 2 to 3 times better than competitive product. The result is a system that's going to give you the highest repeatability and highest accuracies in a non-captive actuator. If you'd like to learn more about the non-captive or external actuators, go to pbclinear.com.